100 days of NDA government's second term witnessed many big changes for development and building trust, says Prime Minister Modi at a rally in Haryana. Government working to fulfill aspirations of people of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi to address ongoing UN conference on combating desertification to announce initiatives to achieve India's goal of land degradation neutrality by 2030. Representatives from 200 nations taking part in a 12-day COP14 inaugurated on 2nd of September. Lander module Vikram located on lunar surface, ISRO Chief K. Sivan says, ISRO continuing efforts to restore link with the lander. Government will not touch Article 371, which grants special provisions to the Northeast, says Home Minister Amit Shah, stresses Modi-led BJP government has prioritized the development of Northeastern states. And Rafael Nadal edges out Medvedev to win fourth US Open title. In the women's singles, Canada's Bianca Andreescu defeats Serena Williams to win her first Grand Slam.